Dear student, welcome to all. Today we discuss on unit 2, algorithms and flow charts. We want to know what do you mean algorithms and flow charts. Why we need flow charts in C language and algorithms? Now, algorithms and flowcharts are the powerful tools for learning programming. An algorithm is a step-by-step analysis of the process, while a flowchart explains the steps of a program in a graphical way. Algorithms and flowcharts help to clarify all the steps for solving the problem. For beginners, it is always recommended to first write algorithm and draw flowchart for solving a problem, and then only write the program. Beginners find it difficult to write algorithm and draw flowchart. The algorithm can vary from person to solve a particular problem. The manual will be useful to the student to learn algorithms and flowcharts. Now, today class we cover SBC unit algorithms and flowcharts. Already I explained algorithms and flowcharts. Algorithms and flowcharts are the powerful tools for learning programming. An algorithm is a step-by-step analysis of process, while a flowchart explains the steps of a program in a graphical way. And algorithms, a process or set up a rules to be followed in calculations or other problem operations, especially a computers. Then flowchart, for example, first start here, start and read the temperatures, then temperatures less than 32 or greater than, if you want ear foot, then yes or no, then print below freezing temperatures and print above freezing temperatures, then finally end. This is the, for example, of flowchart format. A flowchart is a feature of separate steps process in sequential in order. It is a generic tool that can be adapted for wide variety of purposes and can be used to describe various processes such as manufacturing process, an administrative or service process, or a project plan. algorithm as a following characteristics. Input, here input means an algorithm may or may not recover input. Input, an algorithm may or may not recover to input. Output, each algorithm is expected to produce at least one result. Each instruction must be clear and unambiguous. Finiteness, if the instruction of an algorithm are executed, the algorithms should terminate after finite number of steps. How to write algorithm? How to write algorithm? First steps, we want to define. Steps one, define your algorithm's input. First one, we want define algorithms. Define your algorithm's input. Second one, define the values. And third one, algorithm operations. Fourth one, output result of your algorithm's operation. First, we discuss steps one, define your algorithm's input. Here, algorithm input nothing but many algorithms takes in data to be processed. Example, to calculate the area of rectangle, input may be rectangle height and rectangle width. This is the first step. Then second step, define the variables. What are the variables we are using? That variables we want to define here. Algorithms variables allow you to use it for more than one place. We can define two variables for rectangle height and rectangle width as height and width. Here, height h, width w. Then w. We should use meaningful variable name. For example, instead of using h and w, use height and width as a variable name. Third one, outline the algorithm's operations. Use input variable for computation purpose. Example, to find area of rectangle, multiply height and width. Then finally, fourth steps, output the result of your algorithm's operations. Here, in case of area of rectangle, output will be the stored in variables area. If the input variables described rectangle with a height of 2 and width of 3, the algorithms would output values of 6. Then first we want no algorithm, then we'll after we want to draw flow chart. The first design of flow chart goes back to 1945. Von Neumann. Unlike an algorithm, flow chart use different symbols to design a solution to a problem. It is another commonly used programming tool. By looking at the flow chart, one can understand the operations and sequence of operations performed in a system. Flowchart is the often considered a blueprint of a design used for solving a specific problem. Algorithm steps, first steps start सेकंड इनपुट फर्स्ट नंबर्स से ये, थर्ड स्टेप इनपुट सेकंड नंबर से बी, स्टेप्स फोर सम इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी, सम इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी, स्टेप फाइव डिस्प्ले सम, स्टेप सिक्स स्टॉप. For example of the flow chart, start input value of A and input value of B, input value of B, sum A plus B, print sum and stop. Then